What is up, guys? It is me, Skittles, 4345, back again with another YouTube video. Now I'm outside freezing right now, which we're gonna do a vlog, which you guys might be thinking, why is it so dark? Like, it's already dark and you're going somewhere during a vlog. Now this is my first vlog. I'm outside because inside there's a lot of movies playing and all that, but right now we're gonna leave somewhere, and so it's freezing cold outside. And then right now we're just gonna be going to Walmart, Best Buy, and possibly PetSmart. Now the reason I'm going to Walmart is because I need to get stuff from my little brother, because he has calentura too, but he doesn't have COVID, he's good, and we need other stuff. And then for Christmas, technically, as you can see, there's the decorations I have. And then I'm gonna need a what's it called? And then for Best Buy, I'm gonna need stuff from my camera, like the one that I have right there. I'm using my phone because my camera's dead, and I need a microphone too, so you guys can have better audio and all that. And to PetSmart, I might go buy some stuff for my lizard and all that, because, and my tortoise and my turtle. And so yeah, guys. So I'm gonna show you guys a really quick clip of what it looks like here at my house, the decorations. Oh, my balcony's pretty small. That's why I don't really do much of a thing on Christmas lights. But I live in apartments and we technically just built like lights and all that all around. But yeah, guys, so, oh yeah, and this is my first vlog. Now I'm so excited for doing my first vlog. And I'm gonna show you guys, and yeah. And I'm gonna celebrate right here. Woo! All right, there. And I'm gonna show you guys where I'm right now on my balcony, everything from here and all that. And then I'm gonna get a better view for you guys when I'm gonna get down in the apartment right now that I'm gonna leave. And give this video a thumbs up if you already celebrate, if you already put your Christmas lights, or you already put your Christmas tree. Obviously, I'm gonna show you guys my Christmas tree too. I'm not just gonna show you this and that. The light, and done talking. And yeah, guys, so I'm gonna show you guys right now the Christmas lights, how beautiful it looks like, and we're gonna see how it looks like while going to Walmart and PetSmart and Best Buy, and we're gonna see how it looks like. All right, and I'm dipping. All right, thank you. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.
So right now I'm just gonna go to the van, and then after that we're dipping to Walmart. Oh, they made other decorations
all the way over there. I'm sure you guys, I'm gonna try to focus on them. I don't think you guys can see any. Oh, my grandma's balcony. And yeah, guys, so I'm getting
out of the van right now, guys. And see you guys probably in the car or in the van, and peace out. And yeah, so I'm about to walk in with my mask too. And I hope you guys enjoy it. You can see it's in the back of me. And yeah, guys, so I'm about to walk over there, and peace out.
Ready to slide this turtle. Look at this guy. Look. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Look at this guy.
Look at this one. And we got another one here. Sister. You guys like Skittles? You guys like cats? Don't go to China. Aw, damn. To be honest, I'm not really a fan of cats that much. I like that guy. What if they have a tunnel out there? Bye. Alright. Yeah. Look how my turtles and my girl are like. Everybody's coming to the cat. Ooh. You ugly. He's confused. $39. Damn. No wonder why you're not sold. $24 for the one in the back. Damn. See you later. Hope you get adopted.
So bored at Walmart.
I know.
I'm very recording because they don't let me know the people that own Walmart. I'm so bored. But I'll see you guys at home. I'm really tired of working today. And so this might be the end. Actually, I'm going to review all the stuff that I bought. And yeah, so I'm going to show you my haul from today, and so I'll see you guys at home.